Sorry, I apologize. I know one person was having an issue trying to sign on, so I was just trying to assist. But let's start with the warm-up, okay? We'll do the warm-up right now. I'll explain the workout after this, okay? For the warm-up, and you're going to do 8 minutes, and you're going to keep going and going and going for the 8 minutes. It's probably going to be short, but let's keep going for the 8 minutes. For the first one, it's just hand-release push-ups. You're on the ground. And you're going to go hand-release and then push-up. And release and push up. You have 5 reps of those. Make sure you fully extend those arms. Start off a little slow and then start picking up the pace little by little once you get loose. Okay, now feet hip width apart. You're gonna go ahead and reach for your toes, grab your toes, pull your butt down, chest up, knees out wide, fully extend. Let those hamstrings stretch, keep those that chest up and then butt down, chest up again, and you're doing 10 reps of those. So remember, 5 of those push-ups, 10 of the baby makers. Next one is 15 alternating dips. You're here on the ground, and then you're gonna pick one leg up and reach, and then one leg up and reach. That's 2 until you get 15 total. And then last one, on the ground, and you're doing speed jacks. You're not just here. You're gonna get in a low squat, and you're just gonna go real quick, 20 reps. So 4 exercises for 8 minutes. Ready? On the screen. Let's get ready to go. Good morning. Starting it in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Linda, since you're just catching up, we're going to watch what we're doing. Hand release push-ups right here. 5 reps right here. Once you are done with those 5 hand release push-ups, then you're going into those Russian baby makers. Go ahead and grab your feet, pull your butt down, chest up, knees out wide, and then fully extend. Butt down, chest up, knees out wide, fully extend. Now you got 10 reps of those. Good. Once you're done with those 10 Russian baby makers, and you're down to those alternating beats, and we got 15 total. So yes, you're gonna be unbalanced. You're gonna end up doing 7 on one, 8 on the other, as long as it's 15 total. Once you're done with those alternating V-ups, which was 15 total, last one is 20 speed jacks. And you're right here, right here. Again, if you can't jump, then you're here. Real quick, as fast as you can, but stay low, stay low, stay low. Once you're done with those 20 speed jacks, get in back into those hand release push-ups. Everybody keep going. There you go. Get a good stretch. Get a good stretch. Good speed jacks there. Good B-ups, Linda. Linda Flores. Linda Flores, if you have any issues, I know I can't see you there, but send me a chat on the Zoom, on this software right now that we're on. Send me a chat. I'll probably see it. If you have any issues, then I'll respond to it. Keep going. We still have 5 minutes to go. You're probably going to end up doing about 3 or 4 rounds on this one. It's all right. You don't have to go super fast. We're getting good pace going. Make sure you're stretching, make sure you're stretching. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Get that blood flow, get that blood flow. Get that heart rate up. Once you're done with those 10 baby makers, back to the V ups. Where you at, Heath? Where you at? Good seeing you, Heath. Después de los baby makers, siguen los V ups. Keep going, keep going, keep going. There you go. Keep moving, 2 minutes, 40 seconds. There you go. Less than 2 minutes. Let me see everybody moving. One minute 30, we're almost starting. 1 minute 30, we're almost starting. You go, final 10 seconds. Everybody moving. Don't stop till the beeps. All right, good. Hope you're warm by now. Hope you're sweaty. Hope your heart rate is up. Grab a towel, grab your water. Let's have it ready to go. Okay, while you guys are hydrating, wiping off, let me grab what we're gonna use for the workout. Now, if you have dumbbells, great. If you have dumbbells, great. If you do not, hope you can look for something that has some sort of weight. Let's pretend this one is like a weighted backpack, a book, one dumbbell or a kettlebell. So I explain to you alternate different versions. And if you don't have weight, then I'll still explain to you what that one will look like. Okay, so the first one is gonna be alternating snatches from the ground. So make sure that the dumbbell is right underneath you. Before you bring it down, let's say it's with my right hand, the other hand goes backwards, and then you're gonna bring it up on top of you. And that'll be one. You're gonna switch. Make sure you tap the ground and then come up. Go ahead and make sure the dumbbell stays close to you. All right, only use your hips. Now, if you do not have a dumbbell and you have another weighted object, then you have to do 15 with one object. So you're gonna have to bring it and then up. Come back down to your chest. Squat, tap the ground, and then bring it up again. And you're gonna do 15 of those, depending on what you're using. Now, if you do not have weight, you still have to do 21, but it's just tap the ground, reach to the sky. Tap to the ground, reach to the sky. But that's only if you do not have weight, but I know who has weight and who doesn't. So, watch it. All right, so that was the first one. And I'll keep repeating it so nobody gets confused. Next one is 15 reps. Gonna come down into a push-up. If you cannot do a strict push-up, it's okay to go down to the ground and then push. Come up, and now I want you to do an actual hop. Now, if you can't do a hop, it's okay if you just step over. But make sure you're actually stepping over an object. Then down to the ground again, push-up, and hop. That one is 15 reps total. Last one, if you have a dumbbell or a weighted object, if you have a dumbbell, you're holding it on the side and you're gonna do 9 lunges. Once you're done with 9, guess what? Switch hands. 9 lunges again. If you do not have a dumbbell, you can hold an object up here, hold it, but guess what? You're gonna do 18 total. No weight option at all. Arms up, same thing, 18 total. Linda Villarreal, I know, can't go all the way down, but it's okay, you just go here, halfway, and then next one, halfway. Or sideways if you'd like to go on that one. So, we're doing that for 15 minutes. Then we're gonna rest 2 minutes after that, and we're gonna do one more thing. But let's get ready for this one. Here you go, it's only 15 minutes of work. And we are starting in 10 seconds. Get those dumbbells ready, get that object ready, book, anything, or down to the ground. 21 reps ready, let's do it. Make sure you're alternating hands. Make sure you're alternating hands if you're using a dumbbell. Thank you. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Get those 21 done, get those 21 done. Can't do those push-ups over the dumbbell as soon as you're done with that one. Remember, it's an actual push-up. It's an actual push-up. It's not a burpee, so don't just come down and come up. I don't want to see you throwing yourself to the floor. Focus on the actual push-up. Get a straight push-up as straight as possible. Then bring, come back up and hop. There you go. There you go. There you go. All right, everybody work. Everybody work. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Yes. Get those 15 done. Once you're done with those 15, push up to jump over. Get those reverse lunges going. There you go. There you go. Ms. Linda Flores, I know I can't see you, but how are we doing there? This is your first time, it's fine. Just kind of go at your own pace. Please don't overexceed. Keep it going at your own pace, but of course, push it in. Let's see those reverse lunges going. Let's see those reverse lunges going. Remember, it's nine with one arm, nine on the other. Or if you're using an object to still hold over here, then it's 18 total. Manos para arriba, hey. Manos para arriba. Oh, you have a dumbbell. No te. No te. Hey. Good, Linda. Then with one round, remember we're keeping going, we're keeping going. Back to the snatches, back to the snatches. There you go. Keep moving, keep moving, Good, Cynthia. Good, Linda. Ooh, good pace, good pace, good pace. We should get right into those push-ups as soon as you're done with those snatches. Come on, Carol. Oh, quick sip and go, quick sip and go. Get those 15 push-ups. 15 push-ups to jump over. Try to get at least 3 to 4 rounds. Good movement, good movement, good movement. Good work today, good work today. Monday morning, wherever needed to hear that, it's Monday morning. Good, good, Aye, good, Aye. There you go, Sam, there you go, Sam. And then push it. There you go. Come on, come on, come on. You're done with those push-ups, get to those lunges, get to those lunges. How is it that more? 9 and 9 on those lunges, 9 and 9. Okay. 6 minutes, 20 seconds. 6 minutes, 20 seconds. There you go. Once you're done with those lunges, guess what? Back to snatches. There you go. There you go. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes to go. As soon as you're done with those snatches, get into those push-ups. Get into those push-ups. Good time. Good time. Okay. I got a towel here. I don't have one. There you go. Push it and jump. Push it and jump. Let's do those push-ups. Let's do those push-ups. How are we doing on those push-ups? Get a good strong push-up. Get a good hop over. Then do our step over. Okay. There you go. Get down that push-up, sound good. Come on, Carol. Ahí, al bien, al bien. Good hop, good hop, good hop. Thank you. Awesome, awesome. Everybody work. Everybody work. Less than 4 minutes. Pick up the pace. Less than 4 minutes. Keep a good pace. Keep a good pace and keep moving. Keep a good pace, keep moving. Make sure you're breathing every single rep. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Don't hold your breath. You're gonna choke yourself out. Your body's gonna get tired quicker. Make sure you're breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth slowly. Get a good pace. Get a good pace. Final 3 minutes. Final 3 minutes. 2180 seconds. 2180 seconds. Whew. Yeah, hitting those lunges. Good snatch, Linda. Cynthia, up there, I can see you. Sam, get right back to it as soon as you're ready. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Ooh, full body workout today. Full body, utilizing every single muscle. Final 2 minutes. Final 2 minutes. Speed it up a little bit more. Speed it up a little more. There you go. There you go. There you go. 1 minute 30. 1 minute 30. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. No more breaks. No more breaks. It's almost over. It's almost over. Get as many reps as you can. Good hop, lady. Whoa, here you go, 35 seconds. Full speed. 30 seconds, for sure no one stops. There you go. Final 15. Let me see everybody working full speed. Full speed. 8 seconds. And done. We're done with this portion. Don't put your weights away yet. It's only a 2 minute break. Only a 2 minute break. All right, while you're drinking water, while you're wiping off, second portion. All right, so we're gonna do that workout again just one more time. One more time. But before that, before you jump into the final set of the 21-15-9, you're gonna do 100 high knees. You're gonna do 75 lateral hops. 75, so 100, 75, then down to the ground. You're gonna do 50 bicycle crunches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, until you get to 50. So 100, 75, and then 50 on the ground. Once you get to 100, once you're done with the 100, 75 and 50, guess what? One more round as fast as you can. And 21 dumbbell snatches, 15 push-up to hop over, and then the 9 and 9 lunges. Here we go. One last round. This one's for time. So let's see how long we take. Should be able to get it done in 5 minutes. Ready. It's set. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Last thing. You go on your right knees. Get those 100, get those 100, get those 100. Move your arms, get those knees up. Get those knees up. And you got those 100 done, there you go. And you got 75 lateral hops. It's okay if you want to step over only. But only as long as you get 75 total. Make sure you're jumping over something, please. And over the line of your tile does not count. Something that's a little over. And make it as challenging as possible. Make it as challenging as possible. Get a good sweat out of it. Get some burn calories out of it. You're already here. It's almost the end of the workout. Might as well benefit from it as much as possible. Good jumps, good jump. Remember, it's okay if you don't want to jump, but as long as you're hurdling over an object. Once you're done with those 75, down to the ground. Get those 50 bicycle crunches. Get those 50 bicycle crunches. Almost over. It's really almost over this time. You only got to do one more round. Oh, get those crunches done. This crunch is done. Full extension, full extension. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Go, 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 go. Get into those snatches, get into those snatches as soon as you're done with those high knees. I mean, as soon as you're done with those crunches. So as you know, the crunches, get into the high, I mean, dumbbell snatches. So remember, it's 100, 75, 50. And now last round of the snatches, push-ups, and lunges. 21, hey, 21. There you go. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Hit those 21. Hit those 21. Remember, as soon as you're done with those 21 snatches, 15 push up to jump over. 15. Thank you. Come on, Cynthia. Come on, Cynthia. There you go. Get a good hop over. Get a good hop over. It's almost over. Ahí, ya me acabamos. El último. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Good, everybody on those push-ups, everybody on those push-ups. Ooh, let's get somebody on those lunges. We're at the 5 minute mark, 5 minute mark. Almost to the end, almost to the end. There you go, good Linda. Cynthia already in those lunges. There you go. Finish it up quick, finish it up quick. Fast as you can, fast as you can. As soon as you're done, get a drink of water. As soon as you're done, get a drink of water, wipe off. Ooh, hydrate, hydrate. Good morning, Linda. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Linda, if you're done, drink some water. Wipe off. Laid, you're almost done. Sam, you're almost done. Cynthia, drink some water. Wipe off. Good. Carlo, let's do it. Let's do it. Good, done. Come on, Sam. Come on, Sam. Come on, Laid. Done, Sam. And I'm okay. Laid, let's go, let's go. A little lower in the lunges. Go, 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 go. Good. Listo. Awesome. Let's get ready for a cool down. Oh. Let's get ready for a cool down, put up your weights. Everybody, let's find the ground. Let's find the ground. We're gonna do this for 30 to 45 seconds. All you're gonna do is come down. You're gonna go up and you're gonna reach towards one leg. Then down, up, and reach to the other one. It's okay if you only use one arm, but make sure it's the opposite arm. Keep your feet wide. Make sure you keep your feet wide. Down, reach for the sky, opposite arm or both hands. Ground, up to the sky, reach for your foot. Really try to grab it, really try to grab it. Let's get those. Keep working, we're doing this for 45 seconds. Keep going, keep going. Let's get about 15 more seconds on this one. Okay, good. Right now, while we're on the ground, feet, keep your body straight, but get your arms in the T. When your arms are in the T, make sure your hands stay on the ground. Don't let them come up. You're going to turn your hip and kick. Turn your hip and kick. As much as you can, keep your legs straight. These are iron cross stretches. Ready? 30 seconds. 30 seconds to go. Keep going. Try to reach your arm. You should feel your back, low back, loosening up. All right, good. Now, same thing, but opposite side. Now, these are called scorpion. So, lay down flat on the ground, chest down, arms extended. Now, you're going to try to reach your hand like this. Try to reach your hand, but keeping your arms on the ground. 30 seconds. Now, this one's called scorpion stretch. Scorpion stretch. Thirty seconds. 15 more. All right, good. Stop. Now, three more exercises. This is called hip circles. We're going 30 seconds on each leg. You're gonna lift it into a fire hydrant, kick it out, and bring it forward. Up, kick, and bring it return. Make sure up, kick, and return. Hip circle, 30 seconds, go. We're going one leg, I'll tell you when to switch legs. Right here, hip circles. Focus on lifting that knee first. Focus on lifting as high as possible first. And then kick. Fully kick it out. Lift it up high. Fully kick it out. Ready? Next leg and go. Get that knee high. All right, last one, and we're done. We're going this one 45 seconds. You're gonna come up into a pike. You're gonna bring your left foot towards your left hand and get a good stretch. Back up into a pike, and then next leg, and then pike again. Ready to go, last thing, 45 seconds. Here you go, last thing, 45 seconds. Get those hamstrings loose, get those glutes loose. We did a lot of squats, snatches, a lot of low back stuff. Keep moving. Keep him cut up. And done. All right, relaxed. Thank you, everybody. Good workout. I hope you enjoyed today. It's a little longer than usual. I'm doing it again.